was already running a furniture company, and he, my husband, ex, was the CEO. But very quickly we flipped the role, because actually it turns out that I enjoy running the company day to day, and he actually did not.